What would you think if I sang out of tune with the stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song, and I'll try not to sing out of key. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. Oh, gonna get by with a little help from my friends. Gonna try with a little help from my friends. What do I do when my love is away?
Does it worry you to be alone?
How do I feel by the end of the day?
Are you sad because you're on your own?
No, I get
by with a little help from my friends.
I get
by with a little help from my friends. Try with a little help from my friends.
Do you need could it be anybody?
I want somebody to love.
Believe in a love at first sight.
Yes, I'm certain that it happens all the time.
What do you see when you turn out the lights?
I can't tell you, but I know it's mine. Oh, I get
by with a little help from my friends.
Get
by with a little help from my friends.
Oh,
I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends.
Do you need anybody?
I just need someone to love.
Could it be anybody?
I want somebody to love. Oh, I get
by with a little help from my friends.
Gonna try.
See, we're into the later catalog now. What the Beatles called the toppermost of the poppermost. Can you start this one, Doug?
Yeah,
thought so. Standing at the dock of Southampton, trying to get to Holland and France. The man in the mat says, you gotta go back. You know he never even gave us a chance. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. The way things are going, they're gonna crucify me. damn hill. Talking in our beds for a week. The newspaper said, what you doing in bed? I said, we're only trying to get us some peace.
Christ, you know it ain't easy.
You know how hard it can be.
The way things are going,
they're gonna crucify me. But if I'm bad, yeah, I eatin' chocolate cake in a bag. The newspaper said she's gone to his head. They look just like two gurus in drag.
Christ, you know it ain't easy.
You know how hard it can be.
The way things are going, they're gonna crucify me.
Saving all your money for a rainy day, giving all your clothes to charity. Last night the wife said, oh boy, when you're dead, you don't take nothing with you but your soul. Think! It made a bit to be enough. Eating shots of cake in a bag. Oh boy. Yeah, newspaper said, don't do his head. They look just like two gurus and cried.
Christ, you know it ain't easy.
You know how hard it can be.
The way things are going,
you're gonna crucify me. Well, we finally caught a plane back to London. 50 acorns tied in a sack. The man from the press said, we wish you success. It's good to have the both of your back.
Christ, you know it ain't easy.
You know how hard it can be.
The way things are going,
they're gonna crucify me. The way things are going,
they're gonna crucify me.
One more time.
The way things are going,
head into the final stretch. Let's see. All right. Before we go from spoken word into about our last five or six songs, I want to mention that there's a donation jar over on the table. And we make it our custom to collect a little money for a charity that we think John Lennon would have approved. So we find the International Rescue Committee, which does a lot of important work with refugees in the world, is a really good one. So if you're so inclined, throw a few bucks in the jar over there. And there are a couple of copies of a little book of mine called The Night We Saved the Beatles, and they're $5 a piece. Be glad to sign them. There they are. All right. Okay. So this is a poem written on John Lennon's, excuse me, 80th birthday, last October 9th last year. It's called John Restored. Well, John, you just turned 80 today. As fine a fall day as we see in these parts. A day to make one pity the dead, missing this splurge of heaven and gold. What are we to make of this birthday that 40 years ago became an anniversary? What's to say that hasn't been said already? Nothing you can say, but you can learn how to play the game. Is that what we're left with? Your death resists sense, and for that matter, so does your life. It was a gift, and gifts aren't to be made sense of.
they're to be accepted. Just as faithfully as the unseen immune defenses in our bodies, your songs will go on protecting and healing. They're part of our spiritual body now, the world immune system, as is always moving to act against threats of the times. There's a spoiler, folks. Sorry. Near the end of the film yesterday, that fantasy of a world that has lost its collective memory of the Beatles, the protagonist drives out to a cottage near the sea, presumably near Liverpool. The camera pans slowly past windows, tantalizes with glimpses of oddly familiar drawings inside. An artist lives here. When our hero knocks, the aging man who comes to the door is unmistakably John Lennon. An older John, who by being forgotten by the world, has been therefore allowed to live. That moment shocks the film deeper, touches the longing we feel for the lost good to return. And here he is, straight out of that heart of longing, John restored to the elder we dream he might actually have become, seasoned by the wisdom of that half-lifetime taken from him. No way to know who he'd have finally turned out, what gifts still to be given from new self-knowledge. Who knows where they'd have gone together? Who knows what future they'd have crafted? Two artists who'd mastered the everyday art of starting over. On this day, when John Ono Lennon, you'd have turned 80, we can only imagine.